Hello everyone, welcome back. We're back on Independence. And this is getting very confusing. Yesterday's stream was Scout on Melody. So be prepared for some confusion. And getting lost. Right, because I'm trying to remember where we ended up. And today, tonight, we're going up here. Don't quite know how, or even if we managed to do it in one stream. But might as well give it a go. Bear's decided that he wants a view of every mountain for his scrapbook. She's going to post on the Facebook page. Anyway, Scouts have got to do something, right? So, we ended up, I believe, in Calico Harbor. This is the mountain, so we must be down. Must be down here. I think we just go around and see if we can get up at this side. I'm sure there must be some sort of access up there by now. Independence has been around for quite a while now. So that's the plan. So spider. Just see. Off on our travels. I wonder if she knows. Now, I believe that mountain is called Crystal Mountain. Would you happen to know if you Tim boy, how you doing? Apparently we can get to the top of the mountain by a foul. That's good news. Right. Let's see if we can get to the top then. Thank you for the follow there, Four Gatherers. Full of mobs. tunnel. Okay. Let's go and have a look. Pathway to troll. What's this place then? Just lands of worm. Hey Griff, how you doing? Oh, the mayor. You're not pleased. Right. I like the name of this one. Pathway to Troll. I think I'm gonna go around just to see if there's anything there. Yes. Is at hand. Bit worried. Really going to town on this one. Okay, let's probably go with a Muppet. Right, what's this? Path of Love. Worried about the mobs. So we're on the lookout for a tunnel. This is a high rise, that's a good start. This way. This way. Sign that says it this way just can't really be ignored. If in doubt, we'll just run away. I was quite impressed with the scout's speed on Melody yesterday. Got out of trouble quite a few times while just running away. Wurm is very, very different in the winter. Especially when you're off deed. Spend most of my time just hanging about on the deed. What's this? Rare recipe. Goblins. Rare, blimey. Cookbook. I might be able to sell it. Right. Here we go. looks very unnatural. Wind is picking up. T-bomb. A lot of mops. Okay. What's this? First ruins. Thank you. I'll keep that one up because I'm sure that's going to come in handy. Oh, moonlight. It's the lands of Wurm. Not much left of it. An interesting message. T-bomb. Very long and dark tunnel. Okay. I also don't like dark places as well as heights. It's gonna be a combination on this one. Okay. This is this guy's barn. God, this place is going to be full of mobs. This road, carry on up, see what goes this way. Is this the way we came anyway? Ooh, no, I recognize that, we must have come down. And that road. Okay, spiders. Donkey. That's like a... I don't know, maybe not. Like a den of some horrendous creature. Thank you. woods. Got one of those visible. So lighting moon. Caitlin said something about moonlight. Aha. I wonder. Golden pearls of vineyard. Moonlight. Is that lion? It's there. Totally different. So some must be coming up then. Yeah. A moonscape. Our lighting moon's up there. Maybe it's not then. This way. Scruffy's house. Let's go and visit Scruffy. A more hellhound there. Massive fighting skill. 1.26. Yeah, I think I might burn off more than I can chew on this one. But the way there's trees growing, that indicates that there must be sort of like soil on that pass then, all the way up there. Colossus there. Whoa, beehive sentry. Where's that guard tower? Ah, there, right, okay. Just in case. Ah. Oh, that's a stone wall. What's this then? And it's like a door. Be the tunnel. Well, I definitely think climbing's out. Yeah, we're gonna have to go back down there. Don't think we're going to be able to get back. We might have to backtrack a bit because I think that was the tunnel. Oh, let's not even get back down that way. Let's just see what's at the crest of this hill. It's called Phoenix. Interesting. I wonder if you could climb. A mine. I suppose actually that one could be a mine as well. Phoenix. Some quite impressive. Billia. Looks like it's still under construction. I should have filled the water up before. Yes, I should have, because I'm thinking. See, this is where the confusion starts. I thought we had a cucumber and lettuce and all sorts of stuff, but that's the one on Melody. Really must start making a note of what I've got inventory-wise. To do some foraging. Oh. Okay, who picks this place? Shinzo's shed. Got there. Looks like this one's closed. Sun coming up over there. Wonder if these are taking decay. Okay, let's carry on back down. Nest. I'll have to go back down to Scruffy's place. Interesting. Good grief. Well, that's the other side of it, anyway. That must be going around here. vastness of this this server. Okay. So I'll go and check out the mine door, just in case. Okay, we're gonna head back down to Scruffy's. Let's have a look-see. Something taken from that one as well at some point, and obviously that one. Right, so this is Grand Steep Wildlife Preserve. Beware of bedbugs. I think I want to open that door. Oh, I've got a spirit templar here, so we hear a problem. Place to come. So what's this? Ah. Nope, that's not going to be an option then. What did that? Okay, if you take a right... Oh, after Phoenix. Follow the base of the mountain as you go around there. After Phoenix. Back to Phoenix we go. Good job, these guys have got strong legs. This is Phoenix, so... Oh no, I've just shut the... Oh, great one. I've just closed Caitlin's message. Right. Let's just... take... Let's see what the compass is doing. I'll stick to the road on this one. past Phoenix, sun rising behind us. She said take a right. Find a water source soon. Can't see any deeds. There's a tunnel to the top of that. I would love to meet the people that tunneled it. And we got a bear there. This is interesting. How steep is this? Ooh, what was that? Copper lumps. Cave. Well, maybe this is just a mine. Mark that on the potential map. Just see if there's anything along the road. Grape bushes around here. Ah, it's this one. See, I'm kind of expecting it to be more road. Entrance, maybe. This is just an abandoned mine. Is that part of the same? This looks tunnely. So hopeful. Kind of like thinking they would have more of a road to it. of a mountain. Another one. No. Just a collapsed mine. Ooh. You're definitely gonna run out of water. Hellhound. Oh, we, yeah. Right, okay. We've arrived at the deed. Looks like it's decaying there. Let's hope they've got a well or something. Ah, okay. Go back this way. Part of a road here. Yes. Oh, this snow is blinding. Go this way. Lighting moon. Made it here anyway. Love their bees around here. Oh god, thank god that's penned. Do you have a well? Oh, they have a well. Do they accept visitors? No. Okay. This is the deed. Is there a tunnel? That doesn't look too good. Really, I'm starting to get a sense of just how big that thing is. Clients. There's nothing. Want to break a leg? This grass, forage as well, nothing. Good, good. See this where this takes us. Thank you, Lightning Moon. I haven't got a clue how we're gonna get up there. Bliss. Gotta be back there then. Just another mine. Say it when maybe just think about this at all. It's down here. Guard tower. It's always a good sign. It's this one. That's just another abandoned mine. come around to the other side, the front of it in a minute. It's got a drop. There's no road here. It just seems odd that there's a guard tower. What's down here? This one then. Jesus. I really just cannot get over the size of this. Into a mine, but it's being overly paranoid just checking everything now. That's gotta be a mine. I'm gonna check this plum out. That's huge. Is there a road? No. Am I being too optimistic here? There's an entrance there. It's not a road. Seems rather odd. Power that goes down there. So we probably would have gone the long way around if this is the tunnel. Hey Cam, hello. Welcome on in. We, oh, don't fall off. Oh, try and get up the top here. Trying. Been told about a tunnel. Which, I think, could be this one. But it's full of mobs, apparently. This is looking promising because it's going up. Crikey, how far does that? Yeah. Oh, I don't want to fall down here. If this takes us to the top, I will be absolutely gobsmacked. get there alive without running into any big mobs. Good grief. That's even if we can make it to the top here. That's where that... Oh, crikey, you could fall down there. Jesus. I'm freaking out a bit now. Amazed we haven't come across any mobs yet. Good grief. Yeah. Definitely be hugging the wall. It's a hell of a lot. It's not see any reds appearing just yet. Steep. Probably finally this is the half completed one. Good grief. Stamina's taking a bit. Come down with this way as well. You've been very lucky so far. God's law, we die in the mounting. God, how high is this one? I'm screwed if I run out of stamina. Good God. Yeah, that'd be... Can't get out of the exit. Please flatten out soon. Dreading coming down here. God, that was some climb. Oh my God. Oof. It's ridiculous. I actually feel knackered just so. Oh, that's right, okay. So I thought, why have they stopped reinforcing it? That's a tin vein, right, okay. This is steep. attack. If we get a mob now, I just don't know what the hell. I don't really want to run all the way back down. Oh my god, daylight. Oh, hold on. Maybe this was the cliff jump. Oh, do I really want to look out there? Oh, look at that. Oh. Oh my god, oh my god, oh my god. Oh my god. Screenshot. Made it halfway up anyway. While I'm busy doing that, this is where something, nothing's gonna sneak up on us. Holy moly. Yeah, I actually feel quite dizzy actually. I didn't think, I've never really done heights in Wurm until I started streaming. That's some view. I wonder if I could get a... Oh my god. I don't know that. That's still some tunnel to drive through, isn't it? Make sure we're facing the right way. God, whoever mined this though. Drink some water. We go. If this was a well-developed character, I wouldn't be worrying, but he's got bugger all stats. Lava fiend. Jesus. Right, if we see a mob and we have to run back down, remind me that there is a bloody big hole side of the mountain. So we're just gonna go flying out there. Go. I didn't realize when I set this goal today this would even be achievable. Visions of seeing two pairs of glowing eyes or something. soon. Don't think we're gonna make this one. Stop to regain. Will it regain it? Oh, okay. Oh, don't look down. So it's the slope's not as bad as I thought then. Just goes on forever. Gonna be a mob here. That's a freaking steep. Oh. Oh dear. Oh, I thought it collapsed. Gasp of horror. God, yeah, okay. We are gonna be a bit screwed if we do find a mob. How long is this tunnel? I'm definitely gonna have to ask on the Independence forums about this. See if I can dig up any history on it. I've got visions of this scout dying on top of the mountain. Shocked that we have not come across a single mob yet. This is flat. That's not a good sign. Three of them. Okay, now we could be officially lost. That can't be. It's reinforced, so that doesn't go anywhere. Ah, where does that go? Where does that go? There's no mobs. Don't know whether to go up there or... because there is a... there's a lamp there. Should we go down here? It's a dead end as well. Could be a dead end. Well, no, maybe not. It feels like it's taking me away. Forward. you know, I really don't know. I think I've got turned around here somehow. It's not going down, which is a good sign. I didn't pass a forge. Does this just end? Iron vein. Ooh. Okay. So it must be up that hill then. We got completely still flat, so we're not going up yet. Have I got completely lost? Oh my god, please don't say I'm lost in the mountain. Ah, right, no. Okay, this. How the hell are we gonna climb that? That's where we came in, because there was the three fossil lava flints. That's just a brick wall, I think. Yeah. Okay, we're gonna have to go up. Can't see any mobs. Yet. Get to the top here, and there's a mine door, and it's locked. Could you imagine? Man, this is so creepy. It's a donkey. Oh, my mouth went over and I thought, oh my god, it is a donkey. There's no cave bugs, lava fiends. I'm surprised at that. Just a poor old donkey. Ooh, hold on, don't count your chickens yet. What's these two? What's this say? 5,700 slopes. Holy. Welcome to the endangered lemming habitat. Love it. Where the hell are we? Oh my god. Not right at the top yet. I can't believe that. That tunnel was just insane. That was a mailbox. Some roads going up then. This must be a deed. Holy crap. Excuse my French. Ooh, look. Not that you can see a lot. Just have a look over this side. Walk around this thing. Oh, what the hell is that? Graphical glitch? Can you guys see that? Bizarre. Oh, another tunnel. Right, I think we're going to take the road to see if we can get to the, there's a must be, I wonder if there's a place up there. Someone must have been here. Me of the oh, crikey, was it studio? I'm pretty sure it's a Studio Ghibli film. Castle in the Sky, Laputa. Getting a strong vibe of that one. I have to ask who's it's been up here. It's not deeded. Someone's obviously been here. Let's see who made this. Love to know why this is happening. Ruining my screenshot. Let's go up here. Bit of a rickety road. So they've obviously done all that. Oh, mountain sheep. I'm impressed. Well, world. this road isn't slippy. This must be the whole... Ah, right. Okay, I know now. I don't think there's going to be anything up here. Hell of a lot of trees over here. Big old spider over there. Amazingly, there's no one in local. There are a mob up here. Ooh, scorpion. That's a bit pants. Anything else? Ever was anything up here is gone. Ooh, goblin. Okay, we might just have to cut it short on this part. Particularly want to die up here. Can't get over how he's built this. Definitely hear the wind anyway. Where's this? Oh no, oh, there's a rope going down there as well. I'm not going to go down there though. We'd die if we went right down. A few mobs, trolls, spider. Well, I'm blown away by that tunnel. Is there anything over this side? Oops. Is this one clear? It looks clear. Whoa, da, oh, bloody donkey. Jesus Christ. Oh. I'm so stressed out coming out of that tunnel. Nice donkey. Ah, this side looks clear then. Jesus. Oh, I can't look. I'm seriously, I've got goose pumps all over my arms on this one. I can't look over the edge there. Yeah. That bloody donkey scared this. There was another one up there. because it's winter and you can hardly see any mobs. Can't get over this, Jesus. Oh yeah, yeah. You shouldn't be watching this. You're hooked up to a thingy, aren't you? We did it. Really didn't think we were going to find a place up here. Definitely have to ask on the forums about the tunnel. And they should try and promote that as a tourist attraction. God, just looking down there makes me freak. Yeah, you're not going to slide down, that's good. Just play it safe and stop occasionally though. Yeah, I mean, Indy's been up for quite a few years now. Definitely need some safety barriers on these roads. Stick to the way we came just in case there are some odd mobs that might have appeared out of the blue. I'm still intrigued about that. Graphical glitch or what? Someone must have had a nice house here once. You know, I will be so glad to get back down to a lower level. Impressive as this is. And there must have been a deed here because they've got enchanted grass. Up here. Actually, they've got quite a few tiles of enchanted glass. And that stuff's not easy to do. A lot of light. Something like that is... I've not actually looked into it. might ask Stimboy and Danale then. The priests. Oh, is it priests that can do that? So I don't even know that. Right, I'm mentalizing myself now for this tunnel. Shit. You really do feel like you're floating on the clouds here. Even paved round here. Jeez. That is just... Still can't get over that. The fact that someone has built this. Yeah. And then to the all this. Right. Well, goodbye light for a minute. Darkness, my old friend. No, we haven't got a lantern. Yes, I don't think we have. Here. Alright, let's... Got to remember there's a part of the floor that's quite steep. There's a hole in the side of the mountain. I still can't get over this. Those must... I think these ones lead to the other side of the tunnels. Yeah. I don't think we get lost. God, kudos to the people that mined this out. Sure is this way. Ah, here we go, yeah. Down we go. Wouldn't it be ironic that we met all the mobs on the way down? Fan of caves. I said I'd take the kids to Cheddar Gorge, which I'm not looking forward to. Ah, now this is the first. Right, let's see if we can. I don't want to break any bones. Since I was a kid. Really freaked me out back then. What's that? Bedlock. Can hear the rumble of the caves down here. Jesus. Going down is just as impressive as going up. Ah, no, let's just get out. We're here already, but we're not, are we? This is the hole in the mountain. Don't continue to walk out. Be in for a nasty shock. Crikey. Actually, physically hugging the wall here. Talk about phobias. A lot of trees down there. Wow. Alright, so we must be halfway down then. Yeah. Actually, that could happen. Just be admiring the view, and then literally above you, the spider just comes straight down. This is a long bit. Eee-wee. Oh my god. Whoa. I forgot about that part. That's really steep, that part. Right in the middle. You ever come and visit this place? I really recommend you do. Remember the bit in the middle that's got a very steep part. I'm glad they haven't got like side tunnels and swords going off, you just get lost. Yeah, and watch out for this one. That is horrendous. That's where we were, up there. Right up there, I think. Drop shaft. Oh my god. Oh, I actually feel physically out of breath. Vertigo is kicking in big time. Just when I get off this ramp. Oh. Right up there. There's a wolf. Say that was just insane. Getting a bit close. Where the hell are we? Be on this part of the time. This. Okay, so I think we'll just follow it through here if we can. There's that guard tower. Before there was a guard tower around here. Thunder Valley. There was a guard there. Am I imagining things? Ah, some water. Please stock up here. Thunder Valley. What was that? That's a guard. I really don't want to go in any more tunnels. That has been quite an experience. Someone's dead, or no. It's not saying it's deeded. A donkey, right? Oh, we must be high up still. See if we can get down this way. Don't want to meet any mobs here. Good. Cool. perhaps. Whoa. It's like this place is decaying. Oh, a couple of tokens. Someone must be doing archaeology. What's this place called then? Can we? Is that going to be a super draw? Yeah, there is, isn't there? That's a road, good. That daylight, I see. Some of these forests are incredibly dark. Just cannot get over that. Go down here. Interesting road. Really, really do not want to go in any more mines. Is going to take us. Well, there's a poke my eye out. Well, the mayor would be happy anyway because we got his little photo from right up there. I think we're both pretty much all mentally traumatized by that. Well, it's like we've Bam Furlong. Enter Arkham. Ooh. That's quite nice. With the snow. Arkham. Still high up, aren't we? Let's see if we can get down there then. Yeah. What exactly were you doing? Promote Wurm Online. Salam. This one's Smithy Ainsley House. Oh, crikey. Didn't even see you. Man, you're big. Yeah. Ooh. What are you doing there? That is a statue. I'm so pumped up from going up there that I thought that was a mountain lion. A rare one. Oh. So this has been quite an intense stream. Not what I thought it was going to be. are big. Ainsley House. Locked. Which is as it should be sometimes. Out in the middle of nowhere. Nice to see the host again anyway. Fine. This must be the front of the mountain then. Oh, that looks nice. Oh no, we're still quite high up. So I have to go down on these places. Oh, and that one as well. Jeez, I cannot get over that. This must be another road that leads around. Footprints in the snow. You can't even see where we were. We were right up. Right up the top there. You can just about see it. Right up there, that's where we were. Unbelievable up there. Sand castle. Check this place out first, then we'll go down. Rest up by the coastline. No one in local again, so she'll go and have a meander around here. Sandcastle, that's quite cute. It'd be open. Oh, look at that. It's open. Wonder who, oh, this is Bliss. So whoever owns Bliss, apologies for poking around in your sandcastle, but we're kind of intrigued by all. Big old deed. Some nice views. Like a long shot. It's a flat bridge. Kimiko's stronghold. I wonder if this is all part of the same deed. Get out this way, yes. A nice design. Stables, still building this. Bison, this. Bison have got their own place. One of these brass ones, I kind of like that. 62 quality, good grief. Does anyone know where New Eden is on the Ingrain map? Definitely not gonna help out on that one because I haven't got a clue where we are. Well, we know we're at Bliss. Oh, we can take the road down there in a minute. Brass ones. Nice. I think they're possibly one of the glowiest ones. Alright, let's have a look. So this is still Bliss, yes. Ooh. How bizarre, we meet a spider on a dude. I don't think we'll be going up that bridge. This way looks much more inviting. Apart from a cave bug. Like hunters. But you would have thought, all that undeeded land, all the way up there, we would have come across a... Christ. I love these statues, but when you're not paying attention, they can really catch you out. So here again. Right, where are we now? Oh. I knew he was going to do that. You're supposed to be in bed. Termin Ninja. After now, my son's on the stream. Oh man, look at that, we were up there. Absolutely insane. Right, what's the, this is the village of Innsmouth. This was my son that fell asleep on the couch once. Priory. Smell. This one's locked. This is Independence. See, I'm getting confused with what we were. The scout on Melody yesterday. So this is Shipwrights. Big old ship place. bridge. There's quite a few deeds along here. There's a hell of a lot of ships around here. Raven's Mist. A large booty one. What place here? I didn't realize how big this mountain was, but we started here, so we've come all the way across, followed the coastline basically, all the way along here, along here, gone up here, around, up to here, back down, come around here, must be looking out towards this one. That one must be that one. The front of that. I reckon that is that. It's just suddenly dawning on me how big this place is. And we've done this. And we're on our third stream. That's just crazy. That's probably enough to be going on for flipping 20 streams or so. Ooh, why have we got combat up? Well, butt back, right, okay. Close. I have a lot of issues with this stuff popping out, which it shouldn't be. I like the dock area they've got here. Yeah. See, I've been thinking about that actually. There's... Still deliverance, celebration, sanity, pristine, release. You could be talking years. Really, if you really wanted to go and explore them. Document as much as you can. And it's forever changing, so as we've just seen. When we went to that place up there, that's whatever was there is now no longer. Poor horsey. Upwind. Literable. I'll be buying that boat. Black and noir. Seals. Get the impression they may well be French. Oh, these are all the archaeology woods, boat types, blueberry, lindenberry, raspberry, thorn, and hazelnut. Interesting. Blueberry one, yeah. I like the thorn one. I like that one as well, it's quite red. Very reddish. Suppose if you wanted a more natural wood colour, hazelnut would be nice. Have they done the same? But you can't see. It's... They've got runes on there. You could go faster. Right, so. We're here. We're gonna cut across to the desert and then start heading upwards and around. Just wondering what time. Ooh, what we just picked up. Wildcat. Surely we can take on a cat. Still yet to work out this thingamajig. I'm not a fan. Well, not do normal. See if that improves it. I need to read up on this. I normally just leave it to automatic. That's new. What's our fighting skill doing? Apologies for leaving a dead carcass on your on your deed. Ah, nighttime. Have a look from the bridge. They got two coming up here. Where is... I can't see Haven. Missing. The galaxy stars. I bet they're the other side of the mountain. Nighttime. Okay. Let's go and see what we can find. We have to find a campsite soon. Just get a drink of water over here. Mouth.
Ooh.
I'll join in on this one. Here, wasn't he running? Ah, right, there you are. Watch out, Jesus. Oh, that's some damage, yeah. This one. Go and have a look down there. Another cave bugger. Gate. We find it's locked. A crystal view strand. Yeah, it's gonna be locked. It's like a nice place though. Bell tower. All the way down there. Cherry pie too. Keep going this way. Over the wall. Talvar's workshop. They got there. Sheep. What's this place then? Well, back in Bliss. This bacon bites. That's making me feel hungry. This is still Bliss. Utter Bliss. sheer bliss. I'm a bit bliss crazy in this place. It's got to be something to do with cows. Depository. It's right up here then. Take it, this is... there's not many animals around. Big old stables. This stables. Got a lot of horses. Yeah, I'm surprised, corn. Goodies of bliss. Oh, that's a merchant. Anything, because we are your horse stone broke. Right, let's mosey on up here then. Heading back into the woods. Crystal Mountain Express. Ah. Right. Someone, it may well have been, I want to say Hugo, but not quite pronounced correctly, apologies if it isn't, but I believe this, if you examine, what does he say? If you examine the lights, street lamps, it tells you what highway you're on, that's every single one of them. I think that goes back to guy that had the memorial when we first came here. Something to do with his system. And they're still using it today by the sound of things. I must dig out that story and have a look at it. It's on the forum. He explained it actually in the forum. Can I find that actually? Post a link to it. I'm sure it's the Independence one. Sure it was, yeah, Zeraco's most lasting contributions to Wurm and ND was being one of the co-developers of the named street lamp spacing etiquette, the main road and highways that is still in use today. Yeah, ping that. Most of you know the forums anyway, but... that should take... take you to the section. One is interested. Why has moderator blocked pine nuts? Cam, what are you saying? this is Crystal Mountain Express, right? And that's Crystal Mountain there. And that basically helps you know where you are. Impressive. Well, that's going on quite high. That's east. Yeah, I'm sorry you did. This horse sales plus more. Alright, this is starting to make sense now. Oak Harbor. Lightning Moon, that's where we pick. That's where we've come from, so I don't want to go back there. Oh, I don't think we do actually, Alan. Our highway system on EXO is crumbling a bit, I think. Go straight on, but we can go this way. That's, we want to go east. Let's go this way then. See, Oak Harbor is ringing a bell. Wisdom's Mirror. Alright, clues in the name. I guess this is Oak Harbor. I like the way this curves round here. I like that. Got the spacing as well. So is this is no car at the moment, but we must be on the way to it. It's down here. Spirit Castle. Tex Villa. Take it. This is the harbour. Hello. Not hello, you know. Hi. You're normally asleep by now. That actually we could have just come up from in Mouth, and that would have probably just brought us here. Probably gone the long way around. Tex Villa. That's where you enter Oak Harbor, you leave Oak Harbor. Where's the harbor then? USS Failboat. Runner. What's this? Okaba Hub. If it's open. New. This is like little streets and stuff. Oh, cracky, look at that. Let's go and have a look. Ah, look. Tile. Blue submarine. Hammer. PS stone. Like one of those lovely hot statues. I think they're they must be working on this part. God, this looks impressive. Of slate and marble. Interesting. Oh, goblin. One. Back this way and see. Take it, we can get down there at some point. You don't realize how hilly this place is. Yeah, they really, I like the way the first one where we came on, they were on both sides, and it kind of like had a curve feeling going to it. Aha, right, we should better get down. Guard tower, which is good. What does this say? Ah, that's the guy that was telling me about the lantern, lights, highway system. Humongous. Not Hugo. Apologies on that. Albert Criscoll. 2013 this was founded. Crikey. Little place he's got here. Don't think that'll be open. Safety hut open to all. Now this I like. I think we'll, this will be our home for the next couple of days. Look in on our side and guard a tower coverage. I like this place. Mungus. That's the, gentleman that told me about the, story on the highway lamps. Right. I think. Stay in here. And on that note, I will end the stream there for tonight. It's been quite a quite an interesting one, especially the tunnel. We did set out to go to the top of that crystal mountain by pure fluke that we PM'd. Can't remember your name. Kalita. I'll have to watch the stream again. Apologies if I've got your name wrong. But she mentioned about the tunnel. So, thank you very much for that information. Right. You all take care, and I will see you on the next stream, which I hope will be less tense, or dark, or height involved. Right, take care all.